The general atmosphere is very Macbethish. What has or is about to happen?
What is he talking about?
Macbeth.
We know you. We've seen you like this before. Is it over or is it just beginning? Fasten your seatbelts. It's going to be a bumpy night.
Mademoiselle, je vous remercie infiniment pour l'invitation.
Enchanté to you, too. I distinctly remember Addison crossing you off my guest list. What are you doing here?
Dear Margot, you were an unforgettable Peter Pan. You must pray it again soon. You remember Miss Caswell, don't
you? I do not. How do you do?
We've never met. Maybe that's why.
Miss Caswell is an actress, a graduate of the Copacabana School of Dramatic Art. Ah, Eve.
Good evening, Mr. DeWitt.
I had no idea you two knew each other.
This must be at long last our formal introduction. Until now, we've only met in passing.
That's how you met me, in passing.
Yes. Eve, this is an old friend of Mr. DeWitt's mother, Miss Caswell, Miss Harrington.
Miss Caswell, how do you do?
Addison, I've been wanting you to meet Eve for the longest time.
It could only have been your natural timidity that kept you from mentioning it.
You've heard of her great interest in the theater.
We have that in common.
Then you two must have a long talk.
I'm afraid Mr. DeWitt would find me boring before too long.
You won't bore him, honey. You won't even get a chance to talk.
Claudia, come here. You see that man? That's Max Fabian, the producer. Now go and do yourself some good.
Why do they always look like unhappy rabbits?
Because that's what they are. Now go and make him happy. Now, don't worry about your little charge. She'll be in safe hands.
Amen.